Here at Nee Jerusalem, we've just added the sixth culvert, and now we're sucking the water out so that these culverts can drop down to the ground, the solid ground, and they can dig out underneath and allow these to drop even more. So it looks like the recharge is fast because we're sucking a lot of water out of there, and it's really not going down.